an RPG guy, and I'm proud of who I am. No RPG is ever gonna make me anything otherwise. Damn it!
Talk to me.
You can trust me.
His patient was tormented with multiple